Hey there people, and welcome in the Farming Simulator 2019. Yes, the game is finally out. Or just 19. Let's go, let's start a career. So we got 3 new options. New farmer, typical Farming Simulator start, farm manager, and start from scratch. Check out all the difficulties of screen. New farmer, start with the price at the easy difficulty, farm manager at the medium or normal, and start from scratch, start with the price at the hard difficulty. New farmer, start with not that much money, but he got quite a few vehicles and quite a few buildings. Farm manager, he started with a lot of money, but got nothing. And start from scratch, he started with the mediocre money, but don't have anything as well. I decided to actually test the farm manager. The new farmer, not the manager. I know, I didn't like it that much. My main problem are the prices, yeah. So let's go with the new farmer. And we'll start with Ravenport. Okay, character. Yeah, this is the one that I had before. I'm fine with this one, yeah. And the Mahindra that you will get for pre-ordering, pretty much. I played with the setting a lot because, this game seems to have quite a bit of strain on my GPU. I have to lower some stuff. But usually it was like from very high to high, so yeah. It's not really that big a difference, to be honest. Of course, better graphic card will play it better, I think. Farmers would like to... no. Okay, so. This is my current farm. We start with the 4 fields, as you can see. And some vehicles, so let's get over it. Garage. What we got? We got Fiat with 150 horsepower. 2 cases, 7210 pros with 170 horsepower. The older New Holland combine with the 4 meter header and capacity of 5600 liters. Then we got this Troutman. All I know about this is you can upgrade this, so this is really cool. This trailer can be upgraded, yes. We got small cultivator 3 meters, small sowing machine 3 meters. 2 weights. Does the Fiat already got the weights? Oh, I think he can. Can he? I don't know, can't really tell. We got some large grain silo, some shed, some decorative object. Not a decorative object. Another one. A lot of decorative objects on this farm. And the farmhouse. Farmhouse actually now have a purpose. You can go there and sleep. And skip a night. Yeah, those tractors are pretty much ready. And everything to start working, as you can see. Okay. Placeables. You can see you can buy the silos and everything now. Which is pretty cool. Decoration sheds, farmhouses. Just have a single one. Chicken coops. Place to keep your chickens. Alright. Of course, yeah, you can have dog. I don't know if I have one by default or I have to buy dog pen to get a dog. It's also very interesting. But yeah, you start with quite a lot, as you can see, especially on the building department. Yeah, quite a lot. We can check out the house, of course. Press R to sleep, but it will say you are not tired. He will be tethered from, well, when it reaches, when the time will reach the... Oh, it will be raining tomorrow already. It will reach 10 PM pretty much. Okay. So yeah, the game looks really beautiful. Not everything is super maxed out, but yeah, all the stuff, the metal textures and shader stuff like that is maxed out, so yeah. Of course, on GPU like GTX 1080, it will probably look better. But whatever, I'm fine with these settings, to be honest. Now. Here you can see the grain cell capacity. What are the speed for my tractors? You know, it's 25 or 40. So really, this guy should be the one working on the fields, right? If he's so fucking slow. Oh yeah, the burst, Okay, so which one is the less horsepower? This one 100, this one 85. Okay. The vehicles have really nice sounds, I must say. Quite nice indeed. Can he take the weight? Okay, no, he can't. Definitely can take the sewing machine, right? Oh yeah, inside the vehicle. Could have showed that as well. Oh, it's already full. Okay, we'll take this guy for a ride. The further we'll grab this weight. And as you pretty much get closer to the vehicles, to the sound you'll... The louder they will sound, pretty much. I don't think there is any sort of garage where I can upgrade my trailer over here, right? Actually, I want to check out this. Do I have like 1k or something from the... not really. This got only 8,000 liters, and I'm pretty sure we can upgrade this one. Just to be sure, let's check out this trailers. This is the one we got. Up to 12k. Okay, whatever. So let's start working on these fields, I guess. Before that, let's quickly check something else. Which can now actually need food, huh? Disable throw slot. Actually, we can leave it enabled. And can check out the for Harris Henderson. Loading angles. So what is the for the cheapest one? 46. Man, cool looking forage wagons. Yeah, I really like this one. Yeah. Actually. Before that, $300. Holy crap! $400. $500. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah, cultivators are now spread over different categories. They're still pretty much the same. This cultivator wouldn't be bad. Universal sewing machines. Sewing machines. Here, cedars. Good old cedars. Interesting. Yeah, the weather stat. The horse one, Lumpkin. Star Ozen. Not Terminator, huh? Sewing now instead of pro at effort. Crop production is the new thing, by the way. Actually, my settings, we'll check them soon. Here we got planters. I forgot my settings. The plowing was. Now we got corrupted extraction, by the way. So I gotta be careful. Disable straw for now. Yeah, I'll just use the vehicles we are given for now. And yeah, the crop is not bent as well. Also, as you can see, the chop straw is now part of the main game. Everything feels so fucking slidey. Yeah. They definitely played with the physics. I can tell that. Do we actually have anything on the field 19? I haven't even checked. Okay, field 19, no, there is nothing. Okay. Yeah, definitely feels so slidey. Jeez. Let's leave this B. I will hurry myself and let's set up those two. Actually, do some work for me. Let's see what work will do. It's cultivating, huh? Oh yeah, there is no auto saving as well. Yeah, that's good. So means, oh, the cotton, right? It's cotton technology. Planters, there are plenty for cotton. Oh, now those work for cotton as well, I see. But what about the sugarcane technology? Alright. Can you have the sugarcane on this map? Well, that's pink and the sugarcane was usually pink. Obviously now it's not pink. Oh, here we go. This is pink. Right, should be it. Sugarcane is like really light green. Okay, let's see, so anybody wants sugarcane here? Oh yeah. You can sell it everywhere. It's good. We got milk as well. And the silver is like buying now everything. All of that. The wage payments. Is it? Yeah, I can see like lighting is changing. It's 9 AM and the sun rises higher. Really nice touch as well. Yeah, you can see like how the tractor is shaking while moving on this ground. Really nice touches, girl. Oh, it's girl. Girl farmer. Yeah, go to zoom out. I mean, zoom in if you want to enter the vehicle. There we go. Nice. Here we go. But yeah, overall it's pretty much the farming simulator, as you know it. Yeah, I might try the other mods later on. But yeah, just gotta get to this one. Cause you know, it's new. So yeah, gotta get to it, I guess. Gotta get to it indeed. And yeah, also it's 9:34 in the real time. I'm getting pretty tired. But yeah, I was waiting for this game. And I had to do a lot of testing. That took me almost an hour. Or probably even more than an hour. Now that I think about it. But yeah, these are just the basics, as always. Yeah, as per usual. You do this basic stuff. Well, this field actually even fertilized, I never checked. This growth. Yeah, it was fertilized. Seems like there are now two stages of fertilization only. I think that's good. Because you no longer have option to choose between 1 and 3, so they pretty much now will have 2. Which is alright. Now we can see if the field needs lime or not. Those two needs. None of the field needs blowing. That is actually a really nice touch that at the beginning none of the field needs blowing, because in the 2017 it was like all that need blowing. And we also have wheat, yeah. Actually never really checked the protection. Crop protection. Yeah, I guess that is the wheat symbol, right? And there is liquid fertilizer. Okay, interesting. But where do you actually buy those? Now I got a lot of stuff, Jesus Christ. Getting through all of this will be taking some time. Okay, so what will we get? Wheat Big Mac, that's for the chickens. Bigfoot seeds, oat Big Mac, that's for horses, obviously. Solid fertilizer and lime, okay. Oh, there we go, fertilizer tank, herbicide tank. Poplars, sugarcane palace, yeah. And finally you can buy bales, yay! You can skip the whole baling process and then just buy all the bales. There's some sweet new bale trail that I want to try actually. Might want to try manually stacking bales if I feel like it. Oh yeah, you can change tires and whatnot. Maybe changing tires would be nice on this combat because it feels really slidey. Maybe this is just the new physics. It's supposed to be like that. Yeah, maybe. These fields are really tiny. In this American map, it has big contrast. You have a really, really huge field, and then just a bunch of little ones. The European map is more balanced. It has a lot of like medium-sized map, medium-sized fields and whatnot. And this map is called Ravenport, by the way. It's the US-based map. So yeah. Everybody's like bitching about the graphics and whatnot in this game. Like people need to fucking chill with the graphics and whatnot. Graphics really aren't everything. I bet most of these people can't even play the game like that. Oh, there was the guy cultivating. But I got that guy, so he's almost done as well. So yeah, because for this small field I don't really need an upgrade yet. Which is fine. Fly away birds, fly away. I heard a dog barking somewhere. Good old wheat. Yeah, it's turning in the a bit along as radius again. Yeah, everything feels slidey. I don't know why. It just does. Well yeah, this is gonna be it, so thank you for watching. And hopefully I will see you next time, goodbye.